yung laning, pero sa may bottom lane, Naomi ang gustong to-market doon. Apat na players, may flicker in pa para kay Zipex. Ginamit rin times journey. Merong minion wave ang side ng Falcon. Pwede silang pumasok anytime, but Haji is here for the backup. Naomi nga lang doon with a kill. Justin as well, and Ken kakagat ng isang Haji. Wise is the lampion ng Falcon Esports plus the turtle.
They cannot out-sustain yung mga members dito ng side ng Falcon, at si Edward ang nabigyan. Yung mga dapat makunat ay nalalambot dahil sa mga members at sa mga heroes dito ng side ng Falcon. May dawning light na tama kay Ken pero hindi enough yung damage, at hindi pa yung oras na gusto ng Blacklist na lumaban. Ooh! Pero pinipwersa sila at pinipwersa ng side ng Falcon, at unti-unti silang tumutumba. That is a wipeout para sa side ng Falcon Esports, Blacklist International. Ano pa bang pwede nilang gawin dito para makabawi siya, Tel?
For Blacklist International, kailangan lang nilang atayin. Kasi nandun na eh, pag pumunta, naging continuous-continuous na nga lang, Ruby DD Play.
Pero grabe yung Ruby DD Play na ginawa ni Zipex doon. Pero actually, walang matutumba. Pero si Edward ay naiwan sa may gitna, tutumba yung Torre, at wala nang inner turrets dito, yung side ng Blacklist International. Inhibitor turrets are down. As sinusubukan na lang ng Blacklist dito na mag-heal ng much damage as possible in terms of pushing back itong side ng Falcon.
Wala na siya. Naomi ay buhay na naman!
Ooh! Pero dawning light, nagamit na yung resources dito ng side ng Blacklist International. Falcon, medyo mababa ang kanilang mga buhay. Ginamit na yung bravest fighter, nandun na. And Justin with the Shadow Stampede! Oh my goodness! What a play! Lunok Zipex with a triple kill! And the Falcon Esports squad secure a win against Blacklist International, denying that 3-0 run for the side of the Philippines.
And look at the faces of Falcon Esports players. This is Blacklist International na kanilang tinalo. And it was a nice performance for them. Again, best of one kasi ang kanilang laro, kaya ang kanilang naging draft din is to counter out the goal.